wowed you before with the original California car duster. I'm here with Russ Romer of the original California car duster company. Russ, tell us about this car duster and about this great squeegee you got behind us.
Okay, thanks, Bob. The car duster we brought to market about 20 years ago with the idea that you should never, don't have to wash your car as often, you shouldn't put a car cover on a dirty car, things like that that are part of it, that part of the car enthusiast marketplace. The dusters are really relatively simple. They are cotton fibers. We soak them in high-grade paraffin wax, and we bake them dry. So there's a permanent finish on it. The analogy we like to use is a wet paper towel picks up breadcrumbs, a dry one pushes them aside.
Right.
So there's just enough moisturizing effect in the car duster to pick up the dust. And the dust actually collects inside the duster. You don't have to wash them. They literally, as I think you can attest, they last for years, and they keep working and working better. Actually, as they get older, they actually work better.
That's true, Russ. I mean, I was given one of these as a gift by my producer, and I tell you, it's right in the back of my Corvette. I don't go anywhere without it. I'm a very picky person, and this thing does not leave my side.
Well, we love that, and we have so many compliments over the years. We have consumers. They're available in many, many retail stores. We have people at car shows. When you've got a $30,000 paint job, you don't want to have to take the opportunity to damage it in any way. We've never scratched a car in all the dusters we've ever sold. So originally, we just had the one product. Eventually, what happened to us is people would contact us and say, hey, I've taken my car duster inside my house, or I'm using it inside my car. How about a smaller one? So you hear that about twice.
Right.
And we have the original California Dash Duster.
Awesome.
So we have different sizes. We have unique products for RVs, for home, for floors, that all take advantage of the same idea. And about 10 years ago, we introduced the original California Water Blade as our first wet use product. The idea being a squeegee, essentially, to dry your car. But it's made out of medical-grade silicone, so it won't scratch your car. It literally has 15 times less friction than a terry towel has on the surface.
Well, that is a product I'm super interested in. Like I say, I'm a little picky with my cars. Every time I drive it, I bring it home, wash it, and it's really a pain to get rid of the water.
Yeah, it is. And that's the easy part's washing.
Sure,
the hard part's drying.
Oh, yeah.
And it's hard, in many cases, hard water. It dries faster than you can get to it, so you're respraying it. Chamois are relatively inefficient, and they actually leave water behind. Towels, you have to wash or clean afterwards. If you just take the water off with an efficient device, that job is done in maybe a third the time without chamois and towels.
Well, Russ, looking at this, I just can't wait to see how this thing works.
We actually have a little demonstration that we could show you that I think you'll enjoy.
Well, let's go look. Now, Russ, what we have in here, this little piece of demonstration hood, it's got all these contours. I don't think anybody's going to have these, but let's see if your little water blade will handle the task.
Let's talk about that. First of all, as I mentioned, it's made out of medical-grade silicone, so the idea is it's extremely flexible. We have, on our large version, which is called the Jelly Blade, we have an extender tip for hard-reach areas. We have a detailer tip that's designed for mirrors and, you know, surfaces that are hard to reach. And the primary wiping surface, if you look at it end-on, is kind of like a wiper blade. So it flips back and forth. So I'm going to ask Gianna to spray down this hood and give it a try so we can see how it works.
So the little flipping back and forth, it makes it basically multi-directional.
Multi-directional, you can go back and forth. But literally, you can dry 90% of your car, one-third the time. No chamois, no towels. It's just really simple and easy to use. Silicone is the fact that you can mold it into the shape of the vehicle, or it'll mold itself into the shape of the vehicle. And you notice that it's completely dry behind it. So there's no water left. The water just falls off onto the ground. So that whole job of drying the car is easy and fast.
It feels like you just polished it.
And by the way, we make it in two sizes, the dry blade being the smaller one, the jelly blade being the full size one, and they are phenomenal on windows, shower doors, mirrors, flat surfaces, curved surfaces. It doesn't know. It doesn't know where the water comes from.
You took the words right out of my mouth. I mean, cleaning my windows, my shower, my mirrors in the bath.
Exactly. Very, very easy to do. You know, and the small blade does the same thing as a large blade. You notice how it just reached into that surface. The water's completely gone. And all you do is shake it out and go back for more. So there's no towels to wash. There's no chamois to wring out. And the chamois that when you go back, it's hard as a rock, that you've got to get it wet in order to dry something with it. They won't melt. They won't freeze. They're just a great product.
I mean, it's a great idea. You can bring something like this home. you're going to work on your car with it, but the, you know, it's going to be a good enough product. Your wife's going to want to take it inside the house.
There is no doubt about it. You need to.
There you go.
And the advantage of the silicone, of course, is it's extremely slippery. And it's so it will not scratch the surface of the car. Our core business in and when we introduced the car duster was at the car show circuit. People with extremely expensive paint jobs. So as a result, we couldn't afford to scratch anybody's car. We didn't want to scratch anybody's car. We're just detailing. We're in the detailing business. We're in the sort of appearance, functional, affordable, unique product business. So when we introduced the idea of using a silicone product on the surface of your car, there is no way that we would allow it to scratch the car.
Well, that is amazing. Now, Russ, I know right now you've got the attention of all of our viewers out there. They want to know how they can get a hand on their California car duster or their your California dry blade.
Most major automotive chains or major mass merchandisers would have in their automotive appearance department, they would have our product on display. You could also visit our website, which is www.calcarduster.com. It's got a retailer locator, as well as the fact that if you wanted to just buy, you couldn't find one in your local market, you could purchase one directly from our website.
Or if you, if these guys, if your favorite car detailer shop doesn't carry these, get on.
You better tell them. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, right? Definitely, for sure. Thank you, Bob.
All right, Russ. Hey, it's a pleasure being on the show.
Appreciate it. Thanks so much.